Did you know that students who do not know their number facts are significantly disadvantaged in all areas of mathematics, other learning areas, and even as adults? At Baringa State Primary School, one of our signature practices is computational fluency. Our teachers use high-yield, research-based strategies to teach number facts daily. We focus on three aspects of fluency. Recall. This can be automatic or relying on an efficient strategy. Flexibility. Seeing facts in different ways. For example, 8 multiplied by 7 equals 56. 56 divided by 7 equals 8. And 56 equals 8 multiplied by 7. Application. Applying basic facts to mental calculation. For example, 70 multiplied by what equals 560. In the past, students have attempted to learn their number facts through a rote memorisation approach. Research shows that this method is faulty. Students typically go through three phases when learning their number facts. 1, they count. 2, they have a strategy. 3, they know them. We aim to move ones to twos and twos to threes. At Baringa, we dedicate time in the curriculum to teach number facts daily. We apply 5-week data cycles involving a pre and post show me quiz related to a specific strategy. We then set goals using a proficiency scale. Just like a balanced reading program, teachers do the same thing when teaching number facts. For example, when exploring the double strategy for multiplication, our teachers would do a modelled lesson on using the doubles. The next day, they would solve problems together. The next day, the students may try some for themselves. We are slowly taking the training wheels off. Students then complete a series of academic games and number talks. Within the 5-week cycle, teachers are continually checking in on students' understanding and revisiting the I do, we do, you do model with specific groups of students. Students are progressing up the proficiency scale and are monitoring their growth. The teacher is continually providing feedback to students related to the proficiency scale. Instead of using rote memorisation, my teachers use a research-based approach designed to give students the biggest lift. It is not complicated and it works. I will be making more videos in the future on specific strategies and things you can do to improve your students' skills in number facts. So be sure to subscribe on YouTube to be the first to see each new video.